for sneezing. I purposely did not bless you. I wanted to so bad. But bless you.
No, thank you.
I know you get mad when I bless you before you sneeze.
Okay, so my nails are just painted, so I'm being weird with my hands, but I'm not good with my hair. This is from...
Tilly's?
These are from probably Sheen.
Or Ross, one or the
or
other.
Ross, yeah. And then I think the shoes I'm going to wear today are the New Balance ones.
So I was wearing the shoes I was gonna wear, and I messed up my thumbnail. So my mom's gonna repaint that one real quick.
Okay.
Anyways.
Weird.
So last night we came in around 5:30. Well, we got here around 5:15, but we went to the mall to get these shoes, and then we met the coach here at the hotel.
Coach Kyra.
Oh, I didn't put lotion on my legs because I'm actually wearing shorts today. In Utah, I didn't wear shorts at all. I wore Wranglers, leggings, and then Wranglers again. So I'm wearing just shorts. And I'm glad about it because last night when we got back from, went outside after the restaurant, it was like,
it's so nice.
Well, it was like 8:30, and it was nice. Like, if it was that time in Utah, I would have been freezing. But yeah, it was pretty nice. So Coach Kyra is gonna probably meet us around 30 minutes in the lobby. So,
and then we're going to
breakfast. Oh my gosh! So we took a shower last night. Like, me and my mom, separate.
Yeah, we need to do it together.
But we took a shower last night, and they provide us with Paul Mitchell.
Yeah.
They're like high end, and they're really nice. We brought our own shampoo, but I didn't even use it. And conditioner and body wash, but I just used the Paul Mitchell stuff. And the shampoo specifically smells like mint. It was clearing up my sinuses, something fierce, and it was nice. Yeah. This video is all over the place.
There's one for me and
then
one.
Oh, okay. It's really pretty.
But it still sticks with the like Southwest vibe.
like a rush hour from like 3 to 5. But
okay, that's not too bad.
This is Central, so this is technically Route 66. This can get a little bit busy because it's only two lanes and it goes to one lane. But for the most part, it's not bad at all.
Okay.
There's always construction.
I just find it interesting, like the beautiful. You fit right in. Wait here. No, sit.
Dorms. Got these trees. This cool little area. What do you think, babe?
Cool.
She said cool. Someone else got hit by a scooter. We out here in the wild. We out here in the wild. Babe, look at me. You're so gorgeous.
Crossing the bridge right now.
We're going over the bridge.
The turtle.
Hey, look at the boy. It's pretty big. See the wolfie? Yeah. Yeah, cutie.
You're a cutie. Look at you. Come on. Why would I talk about this? Don't burp in front of the camera.
Really? You thinking a pizza?
Yeah.
Are they like personal size? Oh, they have chocolate milk here. Cute. Show me your shirt, little one. There we go. You and him.
Hey. Do you want to have food?